This is for Capricorn, Sun, Rising, and Venus signs. For Capricorn, Sun, Rising, and Venus signs. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and also comment. I appreciate every single Capricorn out here. For my cross watchers, this energy can't be resonated, so just be a little aware that it's just tuning in. Somebody could be, somebody could be 23. Somebody could have a 9-year-old. So we got all tied up in reverse and brokenhearted. So some of you are ready to walk away, but it looks like you're having a hard time making the decision with indecisive. Somebody could be 38. Your fourth chakra, your intuition is telling you to do this. A lot of you have been using your seventh chakra to manifest something new. Somebody could be 43. We got happy family in reverse. So it looks like, yeah, things aren't what they were. This could be affecting your children as well. Somebody could have a 4-year-old. We got the daughter value. Somebody could be 31. So I am seeing a new money opportunity coming to play for Capricorn. You know, maybe things in your love life aren't the best, but I'm seeing things financially are picking up for you. We got the fifth chakra. Somebody could be 39. Somebody went to the doctor recently, got pretty good news. This is also an indication that a lot of you have been speaking very positively, you know, speaking affirmations and just speaking that positivity into your life. We do got the angel of balance. So yeah, we definitely got stability coming in for you. Somebody could be dealing with a Libra, have a history. We do got deceit in reverse. So I feel like that's why a lot of you want to walk away. That's an indication that this is a past energy. So either this happened recently or it happened a while back. Somebody could be 25. I'm getting, that's why a lot of you decided that you were done. We do have walking away. So with deceit in reverse and walking away, either somebody walked away from you because of some deceitful energy, or either you walked away from someone. Somebody could have a 12-year-old. I'm seeing you on a journey now. A lot of you, this is a spiritual journey. Some of you, this is financial. A lot of you just decided to put all that energy into your money. This could be a Cancer for some of you. Somebody could be 49, dealing with someone 49. Somebody could have a 2-year-old. Somebody could be 53. We got some Gemini energy. Somebody could be 47. We got the woman holding a coin. So my Capricorn women, this is an indication you could be doing really good financially. Of course, it can go both ways. This is also an indication that a woman could be coming in with money. So got a lot of different energies going on for Capricorn right now. We got some Gemini energy. We got sharing the tales of love and romance. We got some Taurus energy. We got the hate nurtured with love. Somebody's portraying. It's like somebody's talking about you badly. And this is somebody that you're like having sex with, or maybe, I don't know, maybe like a sneaky link, like it's somebody that's not for you, but you deal with this person. This could be a Capricorn for some of you. This could be another Capricorn. This could be a Virgo, Taurus, maybe a Scorpio. Somebody could be 24, possibly a Leo. We got some Leo energy. We got loving and trusting yourself. The love the easier way. If some of you dealt with someone because they were easy and it wasn't a challenge for you, and yeah, it was kind of backfiring. Somebody could have an 18-year-old. This could be a Cancer for some of you. Somebody could have a 2-year-old. We got believing your beauty. Somebody could be 27. We got the freedom to be yourself. Somebody could have a 10-year-old. We got some Pisces energy. Aries, for better or for worse. Yeah, this person's not letting up. This person that wants you, this could be an ex, or this could be somebody you were married to for some of you. Yeah, they don't want to let you go, and they don't care what it takes to keep you. Some of you are already aware who this person is. A lot of you had to, like, legally remove this person out of your life. Some of my Capricorns, you know, I've always stretched y'all, will go legal. And, you know, people always sweat that out, but I'm serious. My Capricorns will go legal on you. And I'm getting some of you had to. We got to express your love. Go ahead and make that romantic gesture. Engagement. For those of you that's currently in a relationship, your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. For some of you, for those of you that decided to walk away from somebody recently or wanting to, I am seeing you do that. Calling in your soulmate, your prayers, affirmations, and visualizations bring you two together. A lot of you are visualizing who you really want. A lot of you walked away from a situation because you felt like you needed to love yourself first. Your self-respect is making you more romantically attractive too, you know, choosing you. Some of you are holding on to an excess energy for a lot of my Capricorns. We got this time. The time has came for you to clear your energy, okay? We got chemistry. There's our magnetic attraction here. Let your friends help you. Accept the support of help from others. Then we got let go of control issues. Avoid the situation. Then we have it safe for you to love. Open your heart to receive the highest energy of all. For those of you that are single, flirt a little bit. Go have fun. Quit taking things so serious right now. We got soulmate. Yes, this is your soulmate. Your love life is being affected by children. I don't know if you don't have kids, or the person that you're dealing with doesn't have kids. Somebody doesn't want to deal with somebody because somebody feels like somebody has too many kids. I don't know which way it is because this is general. I am still doing 5 for 5 questions for Capricorn. The Cash App is DEEFONDEO. The email is therefardale@gmail.com. Somebody can have a 13-year-old. You could be 32. We got the Angel of Divine Timing. Something's about to happen for you. This is career-wise with the career angel. This is a new career. This is a promotion coming into play for a lot of you. This is something that you're actually good at, that you have the knowledge. You're not going to have to be trained or put on to do this. You're going to already know what you're doing for a lot of you. This is something you're very familiar with. Somebody could be 31. We got the angel release. So this is you letting out the old and also manifesting what you want and putting it out in the universe and being open to receiving it. For those of you that are stressed out, the angel of stress is coming into play for you. So I don't see you being stressed too much longer. Somebody can have a 3-year-old. Some of you at a standstill right now, but I am seeing a possibility for reconciliation. This could be with a Libra. For some of you, we got some Libra energy. Somebody could be 24. I do appreciate all my Capricorns. We got the angel of detoxification. So for a lot of you, this is letting go of things that don't serve you or don't help you anymore. Or things that never helped you at all, just more felt good. I appreciate every single one of you. Thank you.